pieces of skull that watched from the dark as the wind swirled around. You took my arm in the park. Images framed hung high in the trees, and you talked of your youth, but the years had turned dry as the leaves. His replacement to hand, just what the difference was, you could not understand. In darkening gray, he walked back through the streets. Then you talked all night long of your childhood home. No more was said, and I learned all I needed to know. Your Hollywood smile shone a light on the past. It was the future that you held so tight to your heart. So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you the train? Your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for chill. Did you exchange walk on piles in the war? Thank you. just begun. His heart weighs more than it ever did before. What has he done? God help my son. He said, I'm still horizon of the place we lived when we were young, in a world of magnets and miracles. Our thoughts strayed constantly and without boundary. The ringing of the division bell had begun. Along the long road and all down the causeway, divisive there by the guns. There was a ragged band that followed in our footsteps, running before time took our dreams away, leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground, to a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was green, the light was brighter, with this around me, the nights of wonder. Beyond the embers, the bridges glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again, sleepwalking back again, dragged by the force of some inner tide. At a higher altitude,
flow. And there's a silence that speaks so much louder than words. Promises broken.
to warm my bones beside the fire. Far away across the fields, the tolling of the iron bell calls the faithful to their knees to hear the softly tolling.
Yeah, watch it.